After I beat the purple man, nothing happened for some reason. All the children turned back to life. The only thing that happens. So, after I beat purple man, I gotta try and beat Nightmare Freddy's X, which is insanely hard. So enjoy.
Okay, how the concept was, now I'm trying to beat them, which is so hard. I haven't win yet because of them being very angrily hard. I'm gonna do the best I can, really like the best I can. But actually not, because sometimes I must miss out. Thank you, because I cannot stop. You only killed Fred there, I would say. This is very hard, guys. This is really easy to fight. Even when I had enough cakes with something. Still have special skills. Kill Fred first. You just kill yourself for fun. Okay. Or not. You suck for yourself. Bash. You lose first. Thank you. I was paralyzed himself. One of them was paralyzed. No, not Foxy! Come on, not Foxy, because he's like the only one can terrorize them, stop them from attacking. I'll try to kill as many of them as I can. Oh, not me. Stab! Heal two of them. Since you also give Chica some soldier, she got strong. For now, it's just me. Can't believe it. They end get this one. It's not just after long kill Fred there. Yeah. Just try to kill yourself for fun. Fun. Nightmare hops are too weak. You have anyone that can give Nightmare Freddy some soda. Keep. Snap. Boxy. Plant walk again. Why do you have to attack Boxy? We'll be right back. Haha, still unable to hear. Looks like we are in the wind side for now. I have to heal more of them. Give them large pizza. I don't care if they waste my money, I just have to heal some of them. Large soldier. Whoa. Chica. What's that? A large soldier for bar. Give some pizza to for someone to cheat. But who boxing the fuck is on it? Walk. Red is slapping. Ah, take that. Red is the most good life. Yes, haha. Looks like this time maybe I could win. Donkey Chief.
Someone just put a bomb at us! I nearly defeat one of them! This is too hard now, guys. I just gotta end this episode here. At least I beat the purple man. It's so hard to beat, and it takes like 30 minutes, and I didn't even beat them at the end. So anyway, I gotta end this episode here, everyone. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I'll see you next episode.